Okay, so I deleted my old ticket Soul Field.
Yep.
And remember when we went to the festival, how there were all those people outside, like, get your tickets.
I think they had a sketchier voice than that, like, yeah, you need some
Get your
tickets.
tickets, yeah. Okay, totally sketchy. I don't want these scalpers at my festival. The reason this stuff always happens is because, you know, one person can buy like 1,000 tickets and then they can sell them at like 10x value, which is
Yeah.
super annoying. So how can I say, for example, don't let anyone buy more than 8 tickets?
So that's really easy to do in Salesforce because you can just create a rule that prevents that from happening. And what that is called in Salesforce is a validation rule. And so basically, you set up some sort of condition that shouldn't happen. And if it does, it throws an error at whoever's, trying to create or modify the record.
Okay, let me
So
try and do this. So this is on attendees because we don't want the attendee to buy more than 8 tickets or whatever.
exactly.
And I'm going to click my little friend on the right. Oh, okay. A few validation rules. Add one.
Yep.
Okay, let me give this a shot and tell me if I make any mistakes.
All right.